take you down.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go. Made them soon enough.
Thank you.
teams are alert. This must be Mother's crown. Somewhere she should be around here. So many
leaves. Here she is, the hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good. I hope.
Mother's crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You would know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
See the machines like that? Corruption hanging off them?
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
It's heavy. World's going white.